Assemble the PTSU in the following order. Start with the tripod. Undo the strap and open up the legs. Stand the tripod upright on the feet. To secure each leg, lift the leg lock lever all the way, open the leg fully, and drop the lever back over the tab. Keep your fingers clear of the mechanism when performing this operation. Secure the stem at the lowest level using the locking screw at the top of the legs. Lift the lantern head into place. Slide the mounting post over the top of the tripod stem. You can orientate the lantern head by turning it on the tripod stem. Then secure it by tightening the locking screw on the mounting post. Next, we're going to mount the battery enclosure under the lantern head. Insert the bracket of the metal frame into the slots underneath the lantern head. Slip the keyhole over the lock. Turn the key to secure the battery enclosure. And plug the power cable into the battery's connector and either of the two power inputs on the PTSU. To fit the optional target board, place the top of the target board into the mounting bracket at the top of the lantern and then secure it using the quarter turn locking nut at the bottom. Raise the lantern head to the required height by undoing the locking screw at the top of the legs and raising the stem until the correct height is achieved, and then lock the stem with the locking screw. The minimum height is 1.5 meters to the base of the lantern head. If the tripod legs need to be extended to improve stability in strong winds, the stem may need to be lowered to compensate for the additional height. The PTSU is now ready to be powered on for operation.